Yo, what's up, my name is Panis, if you did not know. Hopefully you don't, because you clicked on me. That means you looked at the name. Thanks so much for watching my last video. I appreciate it. Hope you like it. Hope you keep watching. And let's get this rolling, okay? Let's get it rolling. There's some few things I want to try with you today. Me, I'm mediocre at about everything. It's not really anything that I do great. So, I thought I'd try doing a couple of these videos of me trying things, it being a regular individual, not really, you know, special under any circumstances. So, let's try some things. Number one, the first video that I would kind of like to try out that I really don't think works is this video that's been scrolling around the internet with this girl using, I think, something like chili powder or something, and some grits. And some glue to get rid of her underarm darkness, like this one. So, you know, I shaved, I showered, got my life together, went to the store, got some things. So, let's try it out. So, I got this little cup. I have so many shadows in my room, just bear with me, okay? It's like a little shadow puppet everywhere I go. How are you? I'm good. How are you? I'm good too. So, I got a little cup that I'm gonna use. It's Rubbermaid. Recycle, save the environment. Also, I have glue, got that good Elmer's for that good stick. I got some grits, you know, I already had some grits, you know, that's not new. Everybody got grits. And I got me some turmeric and some cayenne pepper. Now, let me tell you something. Can we get personal? These were $5.99 each, okay? So if this doesn't work out, let me tell you what my food gonna be tasting like. So the lady in the video, she just put all this stuff in here and start swirling. So that's what I'm gonna do. How much is enough? Of course there's a seal. Flowers, dirt, and elements. It smells like elements. It smells like a whole lot of elements right now. Surprisingly, for it to be a regular household spice, I've only probably had or even been around cayenne pepper twice, maybe. Don't do that. Don't try at home. Okay, so I got the glue sitting. I'm gonna put a little bit of this. Get some turmeric. It's getting on my clothes. I got another little one there. Now, I didn't have a spoon. So, this is what I got. And you know, this is a sermon. When the Lord... Can you be quiet? When the Lord gives you forks, use them, okay? It's just like lemons. Amen. I need more glue. Is this right? Okay. More glue. Looks like there's a whole bunch of nasty smelling taste. I wish you could smell this. It smells like old tacos and the devil. I think it's done now. I'm going to apply. It's apply time, okay? It's apply time. This feels so gross. Ooh, this feels so... Get out of here, devil. This turmeric. This paste. Oh, this is the worst. Her, she looked so cute doing that. She was just like, oh yeah, it's just underarms. It's still up. Look how much is left in here. What am I? This better work, let me tell you. Okay, that's enough. So, we gonna let this dry. Like, I'm gonna sit here with my arm up for about 10 to 15 minutes. Here we go.
Ooh, ooh, it's burning.
This is not for the faint of heart, okay? I'm faint. I'm real faint, okay? This is not for the faint of heart. No, I'm not done. I'm about to eat a snack. Look how chunky my face used to be. Oh my goodness. So it's been like 10, 15 minutes. This is dry and still feels disgusting. But here we go. I'm gonna try to take this off. It's just so gross. This is so gross. She just peeled it off like it was just nothing. This is just, I'm just nasty, like little clump. We'll just continue with it. I'm gonna get a washcloth. I got a nice wet washcloth. Let's see if I can get this off. Well, to me it looked like it got darker. Like that didn't do diddly squat, just grit bits. This was nothing but a mistake. Okay, so results are, it actually got darker. Maybe I didn't leave it long enough. Maybe, I don't know, but it didn't work out for me. Okay, so the moral of this story is, don't buy $11 worth of spices unless you know something works. Because let me tell you, honey, my food gonna be spicy for the next couple of days. Second thing we learned today, don't wear black, ever. Just don't do it because my clothes now have little orange specky specks on them. It smells like turmeric. Just nasty, just grit bits all over. I'm about to eat these grits. That's what I'm about to do. I'm about to make some breakfast and eat these grits. Three. Don't do everything the internet said, okay? Because this was a fail. This was a true fail. A absolute true fail. So if you like this video and you want me to make some more like it with some other things that you see online, you know, just drop a comment below, okay? And I'll try it out, you know? Thanks for watching.